26 episodes, 12 contestants, several controversies, and some mind-blowing dance performances. That's what sums up Gay Dikhhla Jaa Reloaded. After enjoying a successful run, the 8th season of Colour's popular dance reality show, Gay Dikhhla Jaa, is finally coming to an end with Faisal Khan, Sanaya Irani, Shamita Shetty, and Mohit Malik battling it out for the trophy. Though the finale will be aired this weekend, we already informed you that Faisal Khan is the winner, and this is the first time in 8 years that a non-celebrity took home the trophy. As the season comes to an end, we decided to take a trip down memory lane and revisit some really bright moments on the show, from Shahid Kapoor making his cool entry on a Segway and Manish Paul's mimicry of Saif Ali Khan to controversies around Shahid's starry tantrums and rumors of a catfight between Sanaya and Shamita. But most of all, we remembered the brilliant performances that the contestants gave. So while we are as eager as you to grab the winning performance of the season, we decided to ease your excitement with the 5 best performances of the season, which were given by Faisal, Sanaya, Shamita, Raftar and Vivian D. Cena. Hope you enjoyed it as much as we did.